And now we're ready for our in-depth summary. Paul is writing to the church in Rome to assure them that faith is all that's required for salvation. It's not by works. He points to Abraham, the father of faith, and explains that Abraham was considered righteous or justified by God before he was circumcised. So, Gentiles don't have to be circumcised to be saved. That's salvation by works. And salvation is by grace through faith. Paul demonstrates that Abraham was justified by God before he was circumcised, and that God considered Abraham righteous. Similarly, Gentiles and Jews alike are saved by faith in the work of the Lord Jesus Christ, who died, who was buried, and who was resurrected. Salvation is a gift of God, not anything we can earn. And the church said, Amen.